Hello and welcome to Kerbal Space Program. Today I was thinking about making satellites, and I already started one. But you know, this is my first attempt. I'm gonna make a new one. The way I do it, at least, I always start the climb control. That way it's much easier to merge with all the vehicles. And then I usually just take some batteries. Then I do this. Then I go into control. Put some of them on. Depends on what I'm gonna have. For 2 lights. Just gonna put this one here. These are the antenna. So these will help with everything basically. So I kinda want some more. Oh, that is not great at all. There we go. Oh yeah, we need to cut the probe as well. Just gonna put that one there. The probe is here. And I want some control. Shuffle this around. Like this. Oh, get on. Then I want to do this and do this. That way I have a light each way. I'm not gonna need those. Wait. Yes, we are. I want to put that. Actually, my hair is kind of actually the spots. Fuel tanks. Monopropellant. That is the stuff you need to propel yourself with these things. So actually I'm gonna sit like that. These lights are useless now. This a little bit of that. No. We already have no. No. Whoa. I'm gonna call this since it's my third module, or a third attempt, I would call it. It doesn't look as neat, since we have this mech job and this odd placed thing. But oh well. Kinda want to have more panels, but eh. It's not necessary. Probably gonna be fine with just this. Then we're gonna make a rocket. And how do I want to start this? Do I want just a probe to control this, so I don't need to use the Kerbals? Yeah, these mates, we aren't ready to launch yet. What do I want? Kinda do actually want to use just a probe. Goddamn, is there a difference? Fine, I'll totally do. I don't need it now, so I'm not gonna need it now. Then we have this. So what my plan is, I have a lot of them inside a big capsule here. This goes out and around and then closes so then it's up again. But, however, I forgot the small part of... I don't have that yet. So I can't. Two satellites with us. Probably gonna be enough. Do you know? Sure, as long as this is hold together. That's my main concern right now, so. Now we're going to use the big guns, I think. Never mind. Come on, spawn your little shit. This is bigger, ain't it? Yeah. But do we have any rockets for it? is impressive, produce 60. That's way too small. Now we don't have any rocks for that. So that's not gonna work so good. Structural, oh, that one. Can we escape the atmosphere with just this one? And this one in the middle. And then set course, yeah, course with this one. Then just with this one. And get home. That's risky. That's very, very, very risky. Engineer. I don't know anything about rockets. I just know they go up. And it works for me. Some extra help. Yes, I do. Hopefully, they're gonna work. So, this and this. It's gonna be at the same time. Then this, yes, and then this, yes. No. Yes. Oh god. Jesus Christ. And then we need to activate this once. This before these ones, but we kind of have to. Where is... Oh yeah. So this. Sounds like a good plan. Launch it and see what happens. No, wait. I do want to have some. I kinda do want to save them. You know? So I can kinda maybe get the money back. Some of the money. Fall down with to the atmosphere and be able to be rescued after this. Not certain. Oh yeah, and I don't have any on this one. Where is... some copyright for your music in the background. Scared. Sure, we can try to launch it, I guess. Or maybe not. So, this is gonna be the end of this episode. I'm gonna try to grind a bit, get some money for the next episode, so I can upgrade the vehicle and the building. This is fully upgraded, so, you know. This is not even once upgraded. Jesus. Oh well. But I will see you next time. Oh my god. I'll see you next time.